Fire at an Ohio oil refinery is still burning hours after an explosion rocked the plant and broke windows in neighboring homes. But police in Lima say the fire is contained. No one was hurt at the Husky Lima Refinery. The blast was felt at least 10 miles away. State environmental officials say so far the air in the area is safe.